Welcome to the guild. You've accepted the quest. Good luck.
Be careful out there.
Sense an evil presence. It is a tremendous power that would not lose to Minotauros.
Yeah, an ominous presence is aiming right at us. I feel its hawkish eyes on us.
He seems ready to give us a warm welcome. We shall take him on. Come on, everyone!
It won't work!
It won't work!
It won't work!
Yeah.
treasure!
The legendary, an item. There! I shall strengthen all of you!
I see you.
Here we go!
This is bad.
This is bad.
There! The power of wind!
Treasure. This is the legendary. I found treasure. This is the legendary. A rare item, isn't it? Treasure. This is the legendary, or not.
Has finally appeared. Let us remain wary when fighting him.
The goddesses and their servants, you dare to stand up against me? Do you not know that I am the most powerful knight under the Demon King? A shame you will not be here to witness this. I will crush every last insect I see before me.
We're here to stop you. Your ambitions end here.
Was a black knight just like Noir, but he's fallen over to the dark side.
I'm scared, but I'm going to protect Blonde until the very end.
That's right, Rob. Let's beat up this armor-wearing old man.
I am not an old man.
All right, Mr. Middle Management, you incarnation of evil, ready to lose. And don't even try to offer us competitive benefits or retirement plans.
Neptune, someone in middle management probably wouldn't even... Oh! Why am I even about to have this conversation? Forget it! Here he comes!
Try and withstand this!
What's the matter?
Try and withstand this!
What's the matter?
Try and withstand this!
What's the matter?
this.
How about this?
Fire relit!
Use this!
Here I go. Quadra villainous.
Yeah!
Dark Knight, it is time for us to purify your twisted spirit!
There is no longer a need for you to do that. It was a truly wonderful battle, Goddesses. I thank you for this honor.
What? You guys, get behind me! Just in time, but he took his own life.
Thank you, Whiteheart, but we were unable to save that person.
It seemed like he overcame the darkness on his own. I guess that was his way of assuming responsibility. I can't say I agree with it.
Did the small amount of good left in his soul prevent the darkness from causing him to rage?
We have defeated the Paramount Pair, and the barrier is waning. Now is the time to strike!
The Demon King is finally exposed. All that is left is to test our strength against him in battle. Then we shall obtain victory!
A naked emperor isn't scary at all.
To the guild. Finished the quest, huh? Good job. You've accepted the quest. Good luck. Be careful out there.